So I see you've got a frozen food section. It includes some stuff you don't normally see in convenience stores, like these, frozen whale sticks? Seriously?
Just a touch of artistic liberty, Holding, so I can illustrate the contradiction between Jonah 1:17 and Matthew 12:40. The first one says Jonah was inside a fish, while the second says he was inside a whale. A whale is not a fish, and no fish is a whale.
Yeah, your objection grounds on the same issues that this one does that we looked at a few years ago. You're taking the categories of modern biology and innovation of the last few centuries and forcing them onto texts written long before people thought that way. The Greek word used in Matthew 12:40 was used to refer to any large sea creature. And like Dr. Guano said in that last vid, it's not a scientific classification, but you can hardly call it incorrect. Anyway, I think you've done about all you usefully can with this goofy museum. Maybe it's time you closed it down and converted it to something else.
Like what? A liquor store?